You are now tuned in to Blunt Sessions.
Blunt Sessions.
On Flo-hio Radio.
You know what time it is. You've heard the other podcasts. Now make way. One day I'm going to make a real stupid ass intro like these other bum niggas have.
That's my man.
Damn right, y'all. Podcast in the history of written humanity, Blunt Sessions! At 8'3", because we're past 7. Got the nice curly hair going on today. Nice white tee with a city in the background. And his wrist is glowing. Christmas colors. K-Swiss! Yeah. Gotta let that crowd die down a little bit. They love them some K-Swiss. Gave me no facts today. So we're going off the top of our head. Got the nice little... Your mic even on.
There it is.
There it goes. Just turned his mic up.
Just turning the capital mic. Yeah. I let him slide today. Right. AKA I was lazy.
He's making his triumphant return to the starting lineup. He goes from zero to pissed. In 2.2 seconds.
Hey, contract negotiating even done yet, bro.
Still under contract negotiations. The ladies love him. Brother Latino Heat. He said, fuck a pop filter.
Fuck right off.
Is she defending Trump?
Who knows? I don't know. Is she defending Trump?
Nah, man. That's like the thing. Like Trump's that's fucking smart, bro. If I was him, I would do the same shit. Yeah. Get a bunch of hot
Gino Lexus is not in the lineup tonight. Gino Lexus is not in the lineup tonight.
Yeah, he has thump hangnail.
Bing, bong,
he has a hangnail tonight, people.
Got turf toe.
We got a lot of stuff going on today. Welcome back, Brother Latino Heat.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
Oh shit, black people on CNN.
He was the star of the Shizzle show, decided to, you know. Come pay the peasants a visit. Said, let me come back to the show, you know, pay homage to where he started.
Where I came from. I got to look out for where I came from.
He doesn't forget. He's a very humble guy.
I'm very humble.
It's like when The Rock goes back to wrestling every so often.
Yeah.
You know, every 7 years.
Every once in a while comes back and jumps into WrestleMania.
Right.
As the headliner.
That's got to be dope to be able to do that.
John Cena's like, on that list now.
Huh?
John Cena's on that list.
Oh, yeah.
So is Stone Cold. So is, bro, there's a lot
Hulk of Hogan still
Stone
on
Stone Cold
there?
Didn't have a big, like, decent acting career at all, as far as I know. Point me to some Stone Cold movies that is sold out.
Condemned.
Nice way to put it at the end of that. That's sold out.
Let's see.
Oh, I can't think of any movie. But wait.
Bro, when was the last time a movie sold out? Because you got people like me.
Well, I'm not even
saying
that.
Wasn't he in one of the...
He was in Expendables.
Figuratively. Yeah.
He was
Figuratively.
He was in both Expendables. He was in two Expendables.
Wasn't he in one of the Fast and the Furious?
Was he?
No. I've never seen all of them.
Nope.
Okay, never mind. That was The Rock.
That's all Rock.
The Rock took that franchise over.
They don't do movies together.
They don't cross movies.
Nope.
Nah, he was in like The Condemned. I remember that movie.
What is that? Oh.
But wasn't there other wrestlers in that too? I think so.
Those are those WWE films.
What is Condemned? What is it?
Yeah, it's like The Marine.
Marine, there you go.
Okay. With John Cena.
Right. You know what I'm saying?
It's like Marine without a Marine.
Hey, what was that movie with Kane in it? That horror movie.
Oh, there was. Yes. See No Evil?
Yeah, that's it.
See No Evil.
Wow, you knew the title.
How?
Because
that's crazy.
Because it's
horror aficionado here.
Right. Because it's not supposed to be any good. That's why. Damn. That's why you know, because it's not supposed to be any good. And it wasn't any good.
I just never seen it. I don't know.
WWE Films has one horror film. And you know what it is.
See No Evil.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's what I'm saying. Like, it's only one horror film.
I thought he was in, didn't they do a remake of Friday the 13th or Halloween or something?
They done, but not with him.
I would hope not.
Oh, you know what else he was in? He was, or was he? Nah. The one with the Adam Sandler, they were playing the parents.
Playing the parents?
Well, they were like
you
grown-ups.
Mean grown-ups?
Yeah, wasn't he in that?
No.
No.
Stone Cold was in that.
Yeah.
Stone
he
Cold?
Was?
Yes,
yeah.
He played
so
the
there you
bully.
Go.
He was the bully.
Oh, have
he
some
was,
of that.
He was the bully. He was Holy the bully. Shit. He was the bully dude that was bullying Adam Sandler.
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
And then he let Adam Sandler beat him up?
Yeah.
Yo, really?
So he could, yeah. So
yeah,
he could
so he could
is this the second one?
Hayek. Yeah.
Was this the second
one?
Yeah,
it was the second
one. It was Grown Ups too.
That's why. I never seen the second
really?
One.
Really? It's actually pretty
it's
good.
It's actually almost really? As good as the... Actually, I think it's... Right
I enjoyed the
first
one, but it was more like I'm just watching these guys pretty much just hang out with each other and make a movie.
And yeah, it's a good
it's,
movie.
It's
yeah.
the hangover.
I like
it's
those.
The hangover.
Hey, you
with,
know what? Eventually...
It's the hangover with parents.
Eventually, we'll be able to do that. We'll sit back.
Absolutely.
And we'll
make but the hangover, though, at least with that, there was like... It was surprising, you know? Like,
it was surprising in Grown Ups, man. How often... I mean, come on. Right?
Yeah.
How often do you have
a
deer?
A
you know what I'm saying?
That.
How
Sorry.
Often do you have a deer?
We're talking about
house?
Practice.
With
my
highest
not a game.
Antlers.
But there's also a deer that became alive, not came alive, but came from being unconscious in the back of a car in Tommy Boy.
Yeah.
Yeah, but that's a Chris
that
Farley
shit
movie.
That was awesome.
Rest in peace. Did you see that song Adam Sandler did with about Chris Farley?
Yeah.
Got me in the feels.
I don't know. I wasn't a fan of Chris Farley, so I couldn't tell you.
Bro.
How can you be a fan of Will Ferrell but not Chris Farley?
Because I'm not a fan of Will Ferrell either.
Yeah, you don't remember that?
You remember
I
that?
Hate Will
I remember that.
Oh, yeah, that's right, because we were trying to convince you about yeah. Will Ferrell movies to watch.
You were trying to, you're trying to tell me that there's good Will Ferrell
there
movies.
There are good. There's great Will Ferrell movies.
Anchorman.
Yeah.
Anchorman is great.
Talladega Nights.
The other That's guys, is, the other guys is classic.
I always other say, guys. I always say, it's, I always say, it's usually the other person.
It's
that's
the other guy,
with him because John C. Reilly makes him look funny. Because John C. Reilly is fucking hilarious.
Yeah, but what about
Mark Wahlberg?
Wahlberg?
Mark Wahlberg makes him look funny.
No, he's actually.
Bro, I spent a lifetime
funny.
Watching him on Saturday Night Live, going, "Why?
Yeah,
why are you doing
I
that?
I agree with that.
Remember
though.
The cheerleaders?
Yeah.
Oh, that was funny. I'm sorry.
The
I
only
thought that was hilarious. I ain't gonna lie, I did.
Really?
I thought it was pretty funny.
It was too cheesy
which one
me.
Was funnier, her, Molly Shannon or Sherry O'Terry? Because the answer to that is neither one.
Molly Shannon had more character depth.
Will Ferrell, funny moment. I'll give him one. Alex Trebek.
Yeah.
Him as Alex Trebek, fucking hilarious.
But he's also pretty funny. Like is the guy, the over anxious father.
No.
Yeah.
The soccer,
I mean,
the soccer
I just
dad.
Don't understand why you don't like him. Like,
because he's not
it's
funny.
It's like almost like he did something personal to you.
No,
you
he's just
saying?
Not funny.
Like, he that's cut you saying. Off in traffic one time.
It's just like how much I
it.
Hate Kevin Hart. I despise that human
wow.
being. I want him
really?
Off the face. Yes.
Yeah.
See, I don't hate him, but I'm not going to be like, let's go listen or watch Kevin Hart. Like, shout out to him for doing big things. But I'm
every time I see Will Ferrell in a movie, I try to fast forward past those parts.
And see, you that's a lot of effort.
Yeah.
I just don't
I know.
Watch
that does seem more personal than it does, like,
right?
You don't
because,
like his body
because
of work.
There's certain movies that are, there's certain, like, Talladega Nights is a good movie.
Yeah.
It's a good movie, but he's not funny.
And that's funny because I didn't think that was a good movie.
No, I thought Talladega
I was never
Nights
really
was
good
a funny
I was
movie.
Never really a fan of Talladega Nights.
I actually like Talladega Nights.
I've seen it a lot.
I could take a certain amount of Will Ferrell.
Pause. Just let that one hang there for a second. Nah, man, I can't. I can't, man. I can't. Like he said, like how he feels about Kevin Hart. Yeah, it's mm-mm. the same thing.
Nope.
And here's the thing: Alpha's like the blackest person in the room.
You should love Kevin Hart. Kevin Hart and Tyler Perry should automatically be in your top three.
Tyler Perry's okay.
Tyler Perry's
to
not
a
okay.
certain extent.
Tyler Perry's terrible.
Kevin Hart can eat a dick.
Tyler Perry for a long time
Kevin
was
Hart,
like the Black
listening?
Ernest. Like, what are you talking about?
Wow. The Black Ernest.
Yeah. Medea was nothing more than the Black Ernest.
Leave Baxter alone.
Medea was nothing more than the Black Ernest. Am I lying?
Black Ernest?
Yeah. Remember when Ernest went to jail? You know, Medea went to jail too. Remember when Ernest went to like first grade? Medea went to first grade. Remember when Ernest went here? Yeah. Every
wow.
Place
so
that,
you're saying,
every place
are you making the accusation that Tyler Perry is merely just copying off of Ernest?
When
yeah,
it comes
actually,
to Medea.
You know
when it comes to
that
Medea.
Actually, think about it. That
when it comes
makes
to
sense.
Medea, because most people don't remember Ernest.
Yeah.
Shout out to Vern.
Yeah, I remember.
Did
him,
we
but
ever
I never
see who Vern was?
It like that.
No,
they never showed Vern.
They never showed Vern.
It was kind of like the guy from Home Improvement on the other side of the fence.
They showed Wilson though. You saw his head, and then if you actually look through the fence, you could see it.
Yeah. Well, that and he eventually just they actually walked out,
right.
And he was the professor from Gilligan's Island.
Yeah, see, that's what I'm saying, bro. We never knew who Vern was though.
No.
Ernest was always looking for Vern, just like Madea was always looking for them damn kids. It's the same thing.
I guess.
No, there's no I guess. It is. It's just people don't remember Ernest movies.
I saw one Madea movie and I had my.
You should literally look on the Fire Stick and just pull up Ernest movies and see how many there are.
And then write them down.
Yeah.
Let's do it.
There's a lot of those.
Alfie, if you will, you could.
I would almost compare. Yeah, my phone's about to die. So
let's do it. Matter of fact, we don't need to look it up on Fire Stick. We'll just Google it.
Yeah, you can just Google it. Somebody Google Ernest movies and somebody Google Madea movies.
I'll Google Ernest.
And then we could just go back and forth. Because I'm telling you, like, it's not. I'm not saying Tyler Perry's like taking it, but I'm just saying, God, there was a slot open.
There's a lot of similarity with those titles, though.
That's what I said. I was like, man, you know, and not to take away from Tyler Perry because that's a very inspirational story, but you know,
I'm still waiting for Madea Goes to Hell.
All right, here we go.
She already had Madea's Boo Christmas, or what is it? Madea's Boo Halloween,
and they had a part two of that. I'm like, what the fuck? Are you kidding?
There's a lot of Ernest movies in there.
It's quite a few.
There's a lot more than you thought there were.
I think he's going to win.
There's quite a few Madea movies.
Of course there are.
But there's also plays, though, so make sure you're actually looking at movies.
Oh, these are all movies.
All right, so look. All right, Halloweens. Any Halloweens?
Yeah, Ernest definitely has got a Halloween.
Ernest, all right, what's Ernest's Halloween?
Ernest Scared Stupid.
This one is Boo, a Madea Halloween. So we're just going to knock off all the
We're going to knock off the holidays
all
first.
All the holidays first.
Christmas.
Ernest Saves Christmas.
A Madea Christmas. These are really simple because he just like puts a Madea and then insert holiday.
And then insert holiday. I don't know. Jail. Well, we got Jail.
Holy shit. That was like the one I just happened to be looking at. Ernest Goes to Jail.
Madea Goes to Jail. Holy shit. Swiss, you're on to something.
Yep. Yep, facts.
Holy shit.
I'm just saying, y'all can start.
Okay, let's try this.
You know what?
Madea Family Reunion. Beat that.
Okay, Madea Family Reunion. Let's see.
I don't think there's an Ernest Family Reunion.
No. But, I mean, if we want to say the closest that will come to that, I would say would probably be either the Ernest Film Festival.
A big gathering.
Or Ernest in the Army.
Yeah, see, there's none of those here.
Yeah.
Oh, see, that. Okay, so cool. That's cool. We can try and it's like the match game. Like somebody throw one out and see if you can find a match. Go ahead.
Right. Okay, I got Madea Family Funeral.
Ooh. I got Ernest Goes to Africa.
Wow.
I would think there would be Madea Goes to Africa.
No, you got to throw one out, and then you got to find the one that matches.
That was a subtle joke.
Madea on the Run.
Madea on the Run? Well, Ernest rides again. That I can match that.
Yeah, because this one's got right picture of the steering wheel and the whole nine. All right.
Hold up. I have to revisit. Hold on. I might have to revisit. Does this count? No, it mean, hey, Vern, it's my family album.
Ooh.
That's kind of a reunion.
You might have to look. That might be a family. That might be a reunion.
I feel like it was close enough.
I think that's the closest you're going to get to a family reunion.
Which is ridiculous.
Yeah.
Because he didn't want to get caught. That's what it is. Tyler Perry's like, let me not get caught up.
Right. You can cop my homework.
But wait. I have
Madea's. Change a couple of the answers.
I got Madea's Big Happy Family.
Ah. I would only be able to go back to the fucking, hey, Vern, it's my family album.
I think that's the one.
I think that's the family one.
Yeah. The Big Happy Family. Family reunion, they probably don't have one for.
It's absolutely amazing.
Madea's witness protection.
Ah.
I think Ernest might have something like that.
He went to jail.
Right, and the army.
I don't know if Madea went to the army.
No.
Okay, so.
She was too old.
There's a lot, though. I mean, that's a lot. And those Ernest, remember how you said that Ernest goes to the first grade? It's go to school.
Yeah, Ernest goes to school. I know Madea's got a school one.
Tough Love. Madea's Tough Love. It was a cartoon. She looked like she was a teacher.
Yeah, well, how about Slam Dunk Ernest?
Ooh. I think you may have
Madea,
one.
Madea goes to the WNBA. Madea plays hoops.
I do not have a sports-related Madea movie.
Oh, Madea don't play sports.
Not yet.
Yeah, we're giving Tyler Perry all the tea right now. Go ahead, bro.
Wait a minute. What's his name? That one, the guy who plays basketball.
Juwanna Man.
No.
Is that a Tyler Perry movie?
No.
Close enough.
Right.
Maybe that's where he got the idea for
Ernest Goes to Camp.
There's no Madea in the woods.
I don't think so. For real, Madea.
I feel like that would have been one, though.
I feel like that
sounds like
one, too.
Madea in the woods.
I think that one. I think Ernest Goes to Camp is like the classic one, though. Like, isn't Ernest Goes to Camp like a classic movie?
Yep.
Yeah, they're really fucking up. Tyler Perry's fucking up, and no Madea.
Nah, he just don't have it yet, bro. Madea movies are only what, fucking 10, 15 years old. He's got time, bro. He's got time.
No, I think he said he's not doing it anymore after the last
one. He retired her, man.
Yeah.
He retired it.
I think they got on. People probably caught on.
They caught on to the Ernest. They caught on to the Ernest vibe.
Yep. C-Swiss, you were ahead of the game there.
Yeah, man. I called that shit years ago. I was like,
Madea's Neighbors from Hell.
No, I don't got a Neighbors from Hell.
There's no Ernest. Ernest goes. I'm sure Ernest goes to hell.
No. There is not, actually. He does not go to hell.
This is actually eye-opening.
Yeah, man.
It really is.
Shout out to Tyler Perry for, like you said, he copied the paper, but he had to change a few of the answers.
He didn't want to get the perfect score.
Yeah, exactly.
He's like, hold up.
You can't do that.
I can't get a perfect SAT yet. I don't need them to know.
Exactly.
What is that one?
No, that's interesting. And shout out to the guy who played Ernest. I don't even remember that guy's
name.
Yeah,
he's got way more movies than Madea.
Jim Varney is his name.
Jim Varney.
So that's where he gets Vern.
Yeah.
Vern.
Yeah. What the hell?
And shout out to Jim Carrey for looking like Jim Varney.
Yeah.
I'm surprised Jim Carrey hasn't done an Ernest like movie.
I mean,
he should.
It's
might be better than Sonic.
Madea gets a job.
Hey, they're revising Sonic, so you know, let's not be such hater.
Fucking,
Ernest
went to the army.
Were hating.
Yeah, I think that's kind of it right there. What? Ernest went to the army. Madea gets a job.
Yeah, seems about equal.
Same thing. If you really think about it.
I mean, Madea could go to the army.
She could.
Feel like
that would be her job.
No, I think she's too old to go to the army, so she just has to get a job.
I guess that's
like how Madea
similar.
Yeah,
I don't see it, but.
You just have to wait for it. It's so funny how the big holidays, they both got one. Knew it was coming.
Hey, that movie you've been watching, Sergio, is that the Central Park 5 is?
Yeah.
Okay, they were just talking
that shit's crazy. It's called
Holy shit.
When
what?
They see us.
I thought it was like I thought it was This Is Us or something like that.
It's When They See Us. It just came out on Netflix.
Yeah.
Fucking incredible.
Well, I don't have
Netflix. He died.
Yeah.
Who, Jim Varney?
Yeah.
Yeah, he's been there for years.
Yeah.
Wow.
Like,
he died like in the 90s.
2000.
2000s.
No, 2000.
2000.
Yeah. 2000. February 10th, 2000.
Yeah.
That was late 90s.
After Y2K scare, he died.
Yeah. Like, he didn't have enough water. Yo, that's crazy. Fucking Y2K hit and Ernest died.
Wow.
Ernest
died. He was the first casualty of Y2K. First big casualty.
Fast food.
Is that what killed him?
No, that was one of his.
Oh, okay, I was like, damn, Ernest died from fast food? He was able to live through all that shit and die through fast food?
He was Jed Clampett in the Beverly Hillbillies.
You didn't know that? Do your history, man.
Bruh.
I didn't know that. That was news
to me. Holy shit, he was Slinky!
Who?
Slinky!
The dog.
From Toy Story.
Oh, yeah. There was
Holy shit, no wonder that voice was so familiar. Yeah. I was like, why do I know this dog? I never even thought about it harder past then. Why do I know this dog?
You were sitting back watching Ernest movies and didn't even realize it?
No, I didn't watch Ernest like that.
No, he didn't.
Me either.
He never did.
Me either, but I remember watching.
I remember him, yeah.
Those biggest movies were
fucking
the Nightmare on Elm Street series, Killer Clowns from Outer Space,
yo,
Michael Jackson's Moonwalker.
Spaceballs.
Yes. So in other words, you didn't fall into the Weekend at Bernie's either?
I watched it a few times. Hell yeah.
Okay, I was just
making
sure.
And Barry Gordy's Last Dragon, I was versed, bro.
Yep.
For a fucking, like, 7, 8-year-old.
Yeah, very, Last Dragon. Jeez, bro.
Yeah. Bruh. One of the greatest movies in our...
I was on that shit. I was.
Is it because of Apollonia?
It's not Apollonia.
I liked it because of the Kung Fu, man.
Vanity. That's what it was. Vanity. I couldn't remember.
Whoa.
Hey, I couldn't remember which one it was.
Well, see, this is...
Because I watched the real...
We're going to have to explore this. Let's go back for a second.
Ernest did go to Splash Mountain.
You got Apollonia and Vanity. Yeah,
Ernest was confused. Very busy.
just
real quick. Motherfucker worked... He worked that character.
Yeah, he worked it to death. He worked it like Madea.
Yeah.
Shout out to the director of the Ernest movies, who was probably Jim Varney.
Damn, man. He was Slinky Dog.
Yeah, that's interesting.
Yo, he was in
And
Three
real quick,
Ninjas.
I'm not going to get off that Prince point, man. I heard you.
Yeah, go ahead.
I heard you.
I'm good now.
Prince was down. Prince's catalog has a few women in it, bro.
Yeah.
And it's nice, bro.
But two kept Apollonia and
But he kept Kennedy. One in each decade for like three decades.
Yeah.
Like literally it was Apollonia in the 70s and then like Vanity in
the
80s.
It's like a magic spell. Like every 10 years.
Bro, like think about it, bro. He had Vanity in like the late 70s. Then you had Apollonia in the 70s, Vanity in the 80s, then Carmen Electra in the fucking 90s.
Holy shit.
I didn't know he was tagging.
That's right.
How do you think she got the name Carmen Electra?
Yep. Well, that's
from Prince, baby.
I thought that was the dude from Nine Inch Nails that was...
Nah, son.
That was
he probably
later.
Did as well.
He
probably
they
had.
She
had.
She had a few. Oh, she had a few. That was later.
Later.
But Prince is the
I
one.
I wonder how she's
Prince,
doing.
Prince is the one who took Tara Patrick and said, "Nah, there's a porn star named that, so I'm gonna name you something that's a little bit more princey, like Carmen Electra."
Yep, facts.
One of the biggest stars of the '90s without being in
what
anything.
What the hell is she doing now?
The yeah, same thing question. She was doing when she was a star.
Nothing.
Not a damn thing, bro.
I mean, she's still stuff.
Bro, you know what's funny? Is Carmen Electra's looked the same for like
no,
the last fucking like
that's
25
maybe,
to 30 years.
Maybe that was the thing with
that's
Prince.
That's the Prince spell.
Yeah.
Yo, look up Vanity. What does
that's
Vanity
why he's
look
like,
like?
I have
she's,
to leave you.
She's not among us anymore, unfortunately.
I forgot how hot she was.
Oh, she's not? What about Apollonia? Is she dead,
she's
too?
She's not among us either.
Oh, man, it's the Prince. Yo, Carmen Electra, better watch out, bro. That's what it is. You can be beautiful for all that time, and then you
that's
die.
That's right. She was married to Dennis Rodman for like a year.
For a year, bro? Yep. You don't remember
that's
that?
That's right. That's right.
You don't remember that shit, bro? That was when Dennis Rodman was looking super crazy.
With the 15 different color hair types.
Yeah. You could wear a wedding dress when you go home and bang Carmen Electra.
God, she is still gorgeous.
Yeah.
Right? Isn't that crazy, right?
Yeah. You can
but
go
I mean,
home.
He was doing that was his shtick.
What
that
is
was
she
his,
doing these days?
That was
I don't
his
know.
Thing. He was a weird, crazy person
who was banging Carmen Electra.
Right, exactly.
She's got a Facebook page.
Hey, probably.
She has a Facebook page.
I mean, he well, did meet
how
Kim
you know
Jong.
That's really her, man.
Kim Jong.
He Lee did Jones, because they Kim because Jong-un. They bonded over basketball,
which is the randomest thing.
Dennis Rodman and Kim Jong Un.
Right. Like seriously, when you were watching him play back in the day, you. Somebody was sat there and be like, yo, you know one day he's going to go hang out with
oh,
a fucking...
A
with a Korean dictator.
Korean
hey,
dictator.
Bill Clinton went over
no,
there.
You know what's even crazier about that? Is that Kim Jong-un was watching basketball.
Right!
Like, that's the crazy part. He wasn't even...
He's like, hey.
He's like, nah, yes. Nah. I don't, not Michael Jordan.
But I
like that guy. That guy. That guy.
Her website's terrible.
Of course it is, bro. She came up...
It
you got to remember, bro. Carmen
says, Carmen Electra, sexy, playful.
I wonder if she's on Instagram.
Really?
Click the photo if you want to feel.
I'm sure she's on. Oh, because she's doing. She was doing the fucking. What was the stripper pole stuff? Stripper aerobics. She was doing that. She was like one of the first ones that was on that. That decided that looked at strippers and goes, man, there's no fat strippers. Maybe we should get.
She's got a funny or die.
Huh? Well, yeah. How old is Carmen? She's got to be 50.
No, oh, this is hilarious. You don't know there. The title?
Bro, how old is Carmen?
Of the Funny or Die? It's called Cum Ghosts.
Oh,
boy. Yeah, can imagine?
Yeah.
Yo.
Yo, it's so funny to think of all like the random hot chicks. Remember all the random hot chicks in the 90s?
Hold on.
I'm thinking.
I'm looking up her age.
Thinking? I can name them. Bro, remember Tracy Bingham?
Nope.
No.
I remember Tracy Bingham? Holy shit, bro. Tracy Bingham was hot. She was the black chick from fucking Baywatch.
Oh, yeah.
The one black chick they had on Baywatch, bro. That sexy ass chick.
How remember? About the one that used to be on MTV that Nick Lachey married?
Oh, Jessica Simpson?
No.
Oh.
He never got to marry
Jenny McCarthy?
No.
No. The VJ. She was a VJ.
Oh.
Vanessa.
Oh, Vanessa Minnello. The one that. Yeah. The ones that got, they got photoed butt ass. Yeah, they was in Mexico and got photoed butt ass.
Yep.
And they tried to sue the photographer saying it was an invasion of privacy even though they were outside.
That's your fault.
Bro, you outside. You're on the balcony, bro. If you don't want somebody to photo.
Rihanna doing that same shit down in fucking Barbados and shit.
But she's not trying to sue the paparazzi.
Yeah, she wants to be seen.
Yeah, she's just like, hey, look, if you're going to catch me butt ass,
47.
Carmen's not 47.
Yeah, she is.
72.
Yeah,
she is. That would make sense.
Holy shit, Carmen Electra's 47?
Because that would put her in her 20s back in the 90s.
I know, but bro, it's weird. Like,
I'm 43, so that makes sense.
Hey, she was born on 420.
She's older than you.
Really? Yo, that's crazy.
How about that? 420, 72.
Wow.
Yeah. Shout out to Carmen Electra. There's a reason why Prince found her.
Yeah.
Yep.
That's what it was, bro.
The numbers.
That's what it was. I can't believe Elvis Presley.
How old was Prince in 72, though?
Fucking who knows?
He had to be in his 40s.
Well, no. He didn't, in his
30s.
Yeah, but he didn't get...
Maybe.
No. Prince was... 40s. Like, bro, what? No.
In 72?
In the 90s?
Oh, in the 90s. I thought
No. I said 72.
Oh, in 72.
Yeah, he said the 70s.
Yeah, that's what I said.
He has to be in his 20s.
No, I think he was in his teens, bro.
No.
Prince?
Google it.
It's the warlock magic.
Yep.
You don't know how old he is because nobody knows.
Nobody knows how old Prince is.
You're going to look it up. It's going to be question mark.
It's just going to kill my phone.
All it's going to show is the day of death, not birth.
Oh, remember Nicole Eggert?
He just was.
Yeah.
You remember Nicole Eggert? The chick from familiar. She was the blonde chick from Charles in Charge. And she ended up on fucking Baywatch.
Yeah, that's right.
I just remember Baywatch. Like, yo, it's funny because that's where David Hasselhoff did it, bro. He said, "Look, I'm gonna take every hot chick that's in the '90s who does Playboy." Bro, Baywatch was literally
like a Playboy.
That's what it was.
It was David Hasselhoff and the Playmates
and running in slow motion.
Which sounds like terrible television.
That shit worked,
but it is,
bro.
The only reason it kept on is because because Hobie
kept drowning. He kept almost drowning his son. It's
how do you
so
not
funny.
Know how to
You're the
swim?
Son of a lifeguard. And you almost swim. Drowned. Nah, I think he was doing that shit on purpose. Imagine
For real.
Your dad's a lifeguard. And he's got all these women around
you're
him.
You trying to pull a sandlot?
Yeah, bro. I'm drowning. Here comes Pamela Anderson.
What was his
I'm drowning. Here comes Carmen Electra.
Pulling the squints on us?
Bro.
Squints.
That's hilarious.
Really? Lotion.
I'm really thinking
right?
back to my nose. It was Tatiana Lee.
Yeah, I bet she aged gracefully.
It was a girl from
Karen Parsons. That was Hillary.
Karen Parsons was Hillary. Yeah, she
yeah,
was.
Yeah, Hillary was a baddie too.
Megan Good.
Oh God,
Cousin
yeah.
Skeeter.
Jesus Christ.
That was back when Vivica was hot.
Yeah, yep.
Remember Lila Rochon?
Yes.
Good God.
Lark Voorhees.
Yeah. Oh God, have you seen her recently?
Yes, I have. And she looks like Jason.
She
Voorhees.
went the went the little Kim
she
route.
She looks terrible, bro. She looks horrible
What's
right
wrong,
now,
Swiss?
Bro.
Damn.
She looks horrible.
That was a solid one, though.
Yo, 58.
That was really good.
Prince was born June 7th, 1958.
Oh wow.
Shit.
58. So in
so
72,
he was
what 14?
15.
14. 10 years plus 4. 72.
It was 14.
He was 14. I told you he was a teenager in the 70s.
She was, you know, sparkle in somebody's eye, and he already had a destiny for her.
He was probably already banging everything at 14.
That's crazy, though. He did not look nowhere near that.
I think well, some of my 90s.
Yeah, June 7th. Dang, bro, he died 2 years before his 60th birthday.
So he was like 60.
Oh, God. What's that girl's name?
Not even looking damn near 40.
Yo, Prince looked. Years that he was active, 1975 to 2016.
So
he
75
was active until he died. 41 years, bruh.
So 75.
41 fucking.
That put him
years.
At what? 19.
75. That's no.
Where were we at? We were at
72. 14. Is 14. So 3 years. He was 17.
17. Wow.
He was 17 when he got started. 17.
Wow.
Got started.
With
and
no internet.
41 years.
No internet.
41 years. That
no
includes
internet.
Apollonia.
Vanity. Who else?
Carmen Electra.
Who else?
Madonna was in the mix.
Yeah, she was.
Yes, yep. Madonna. And she was hot back in the 90s.
Early Madonna. Early Madonna.
Or we might have to do a top. We could do a top three of that.
Top three Prince.
Top three. No, just top three hot chicks in the '90s. Come on, bro. There's a lot of them.
Now, when you say '90s, we're going all the way to 1999.
All '90s.
Yeah, '90 to '99.
'90 to '99.
We could do that.
Those were the Power Rangers years.
Yes.
Well, it's the Power Rangers. You also got Britney Spears in the mix.
Aaliyah. You got Christina Aguilera. Fucking Willa Ford and all that.
What about Aaliyah?
Aaliyah.
Oh, rest her peace.
Fucking
Ashanti was Ashanti.
Was 2000. Yeah,
No. She was late 90s.
No, she wasn't. She wasn't. Sure? She wasn't popping until after I moved to Florida.
And I'm not gonna forget about Adina Howard.
Oh yeah,
a freak in the morning and a freak in the evening.
Thank you, Swiss.
Fucking Adina Howard, bro.
Who was it? Nelly came out in like 99.
Who?
Nelly did. Yeah.
Yeah, that's right.
Ja Rule and then popped till after.
Well, because DMX came out in 98. Yeah. So dude, we should do a top three.
I'm saying that we can do that.
Hit it.
Alyssa Milano, that's who it was.
Yeah. Oh god.
Top three. Bruh.
Well, it's gonna be kinda hard because now it's a lot to try to process.
It's a lot
right
to
now.
Process.
It's
now,
10
right?
years.
I'm just saying, bro. I think Topanga was around back
then. Yeah, Topanga was all up around back then.
Yeah.
Yep.
Topanga.
So was.
I love that show, man.
Kelly Kapowski.
Oh, wait.
We're talking 90210 Kelly Kapowski.
That was Tiffany. Same chick, isn't it? Tiffany Amber Thiessen.
And she was hotter in 90210.
Who's that chick from? Who's the other chick from Saved by the Bell?
Elizabeth Berkley.
Yes.
Jesse. That's Jesse Spano.
Is that me?
That's me.
He dying.
My phone.
He's dead.
My phone said it's over.
Mine's almost right there.
I can't take it no more.
Who else?
Let's do it.
That's gonna be an interesting challenge because I'm like
it's really hard for me to even.
There's just so many for me.
Three. Here's a
magic number. Dude, that's 10 years basically.
10 years. Oh, no.
1, 2,
10 years.
3.
Just like
1, 2, 3.
One, two, three.
It was the '90s. That was puberty as well.
Yes.
Like, bruh.
Posters on the wall. Magazine covers.
Tiger Beats.
That was more gross.
Magazine covers.
Dude, that's a lot.
We had no internet back then. Internet didn't exist back then.
No, internet came. It came later.
Very late.
It came towards the end of the 90s. That was back when
99.
Remember, that was back when fucking pictures had to load and it was line by line
JPEGs that took.
See, my ages. First computer was a fucking Apple Mac, not Apple something.
That's the thing.
That's way back.
See, that's the thing. People are so used to fucking fast internet now that they totally forget. It's so funny that, you know, every time that Serge puts a movie on, when it's a bootleg copy, and then you go, man, I can't watch it. That's how TV always was.
Oh, yeah.
That's just standard def of fucking mission.
Not even.
Yes. Yes, it is. That shit is standard definition now,
bro.
The
only person that would get in front of me in the TV was one of these assholes.
Bro, you've been watching HD for way too long. That you just totally...
No, I agree. Like, the quality of the movie itself. But I more talk about how... With the bootlegs, it's all fucking angled and fucking you can't see the picture.
Wait, are you Googling 90s chicks?
Yeah.
Of course he is.
Dude, that shit helps.
He's not going to go off memory.
Holy shit.
Because I could just go off memory.
I forgot the first top five. Like,
I could go off memory.
Go ahead. That's your topic. You picked it.
Yeah, all right, fine. So,
let me go pick up some
we got some music?
Yeah, I'm about to put it in.
Yeah, we got to get some music in here, I guess.
Yeah, you got to fucking set the mood.
Something like that. I mean, eventually.
top three.
Top three hot chicks of the '90s. Because you know,
chicks of the '90s. We have become this.
This is.
Hey, we'll do this.
This is what we've become.
Since we're going with the '90s theme,
popped up.
I don't hear anything.
Literally.
Yeah, there's nothing going in the headphones, brother.
It's got a key. What? It's got a build.
I'm saying in the headphones, bro.
Yeah, you're not gonna hear anything yet. It's still faint.
Is it?
I don't hear it.
There you go. Takes a while. Good.
Oh, okay. Well, bronze.
Oh. You get it now?
Yeah. Yo, what was this on? Hold up. One quick second. Was this on the first out the first CD we made or the second CD?
I think it was the first one.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh Jesus. All right, Bronze.
Yes.
Bronze. One of my favorites. You may or may not know her. She was an Olympic gold medalist.
Oh shit.
My favorite black chick. Dominique Dawes was sexier than shit. And I think she was my age. She was close to my age. Yeah. Bruh.
Oh my god.
Super fucking sexy.
Jesus,
bro.
can we do like five instead?
Nah.
I swear.
The whole point of time.
The more that I scroll, I'm like, fuck.
That's the whole point. That's the whole point, bro.
Top three is top three.
Alright, so
silver.
Silver medal.
Holy
and
shit.
It's eventually because I finally saw her naked. Finally, I'd been wondering what it looked like. Miss Stacy Dash.
Oh, yes.
Oh, my God. I can't
Hallelujah.
Do this.
Woo. Stacy Dash. Stacy Dash was my shit for the
longest time.
You know,
I think the first time I saw her was in that Tyrese video.
First time. You know what's funny? I didn't even see her in Clueless first. You know where I saw her?
Oh, really?
Illegal in Blue.
Yeah, I know what you're talking about there, buddy. That was that Cinemax special.
The Skinemax joint.
That was that Cinemax special, buddy.
Because I was like, yo, who is that? And then I saw Clueless, and I was like, God damn. That's the same chick. Yeah.
Was she getting, like, railed or something?
This is really
hard. She got butted. Bro, in the back of the cab, she was a lounge singer. And in the back of the cab, she just strips.
Oh. No, he was tearing it up in
and he was tearing up in the hotel room.
Oh.
So yeah, there was a lot of naked Stacy Dash.
Naked.
All right,
I'm about to go back to that one.
Was that your three? Was that your bronze?
No.
That was the silver.
That was my silver.
Gold,
bro. And I'm sad. And it's sad that she looks this way now because it was. You know what? Nope. It's a tie. It's a tie between Janet Jackson,
right?
Miss Jackson, if you're nasty, and Miss Mariah Carey.
Because,
bro,
oh my God,
I was
Carey.
In love
I would
with
drink
Mariah
her bath
Carey,
water.
Bro. Especially towards the late 90s.
Yeah.
When she started to get, bro. And
that's the way
Janet,
love goes, Janet?
Janet, yes.
Oh
bro.
My God.
Remember the It video?
Yeah,
that video, If I Was Your Girl, that's what it was called.
That one and the other one, Anytime, Anyplace.
Holy shit. Man, with the rain?
God
damn,
Janet. I hate you.
Miss Jackson, if you're nasty. All right,
Thanks.
You know who I'm going to pass it to since he's made his triumphant return.
Thank God.
Brother Thank God. Latino Heat.
This is really fucking ridiculously hard.
Okay, so let's see.
That's
I grew up through the entire 90s era with my mind intact.
God, there's so many of this.
And so this is going to be really, really hard because there's so many of them.
Yeah, no, you're not lying.
Too many of them.
And now you're jogging your memory and going back to those teen years.
It was like you want to place them in certain places, but you're like, oh no, man, she's kind of higher there. No, she did. Okay, so Bronze is going to go to Alyssa Milano.
Nice.
Because I remember Who's the Boss. She was
I
cute.
Won't say that one since you said it.
She said Commando.
You're helping me right? Nail my list down now.
But then later when she did Charmed and shit, she, man, fuck.
Wasn't even Charmed, bro. Remember when she did Poison Ivy?
Oh, yeah, that's true.
Skinamax!
You forget all about Poison.
Skinamax!
Bro, I was a perv.
I got my three.
Okay, that's
I think. Damn it.
That's bronze. Silver? Oh, my God. Silver Go could be interchangeable, but silver is going to probably go to Vanity.
Nice.
Vanity.
Nice.
Just because of, man, shit. Watching Barry Goy's Last Dragon over and over. And then all the Prince videos.
Yeah, she was like literally the video girl.
And then my gold is it's gonna be a tie, just like yours. It's gonna be between Tatiana Ali.
Oh, Ashley Banks.
Ashley Banks.
Oh, we're doing ties now? Is that
and, we got to.
We got to in this case.
We got to, bro.
And Laura from
Wow. Kelly Williams.
Kelly Williams.
Fish is really
Laura
hard.
from Family Matters.
From Family Matters, yes.
Laura?
Yes.
Damn,
I had
bro.
The hugest crush on her.
Laura?
Especially she got older.
I would have went with fucking
Maxine.
Or
Myra?
Myra.
Myra fucking
Myra was, yo, Myra was fine too, bro. I can't lie.
Tiny.
Yo, she was compact, bro. She was like, what, 5'1"?
5'1".
Yeah, she,
thick,
bro.
Boy.
Like a burger.
Bro,
man.
She was supposed to be 16 on that show?
Yeah, no.
She was at least 21. At least 21 or 22.
Bro, she was making Steve go. She made Steve go through. She made Steve turn into Stefan.
God, okay. Who are you passing it to?
I'm passing it to Bodiful, capital L. All
right.
He's going to take some of mine. I already know it.
All right.
Because he's probably looking at the same list I am.
No, I was, and I was actually looking at shit on Facebook.
There are so many.
So, 90s, man. And I was like teen.
He was teen.
So that's fucking, like, God, so much.
Puberty.
Right, a lot of it.
I thought there were some single digits there.
So,
the
all right.
No, there was, Bo.
Yeah, I know.
There was single digits because you were born in 85.
Yeah.
So you had some single digits.
Yeah, but I went
that don't
full
mean
on.
Nothing.
Look.
You see how good his memory is.
Yo, it's ridiculous. The way I'm doing is more ones that just stuck out for a while, not like passing fancies.
No,
they all stick
they
out.
They all
like,
stick
well,
out,
the, like without a list, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah,
like
bro.
Anything.
Ooh.
Yo, I'm with you with the Olympics, but not the same person, though. Dominique
Moceanu. I knew
God.
It.
Yeah, that's so right.
The little short one. She's like 4'10".
She's adorable, dude. And again, same thing, like around my age at the time.
She's
so I was
the
like,
same age.
I was like, that's doable.
I can get that.
I just gotta get to the Olympics. That's all.
I gotta find my sport.
I remember I told Bo, dude, right earlier, see, she wants to go to prom with you.
Right? That would have happened these days, not back then.
Yeah, you could have. You could have kept DMing.
I could have, be on fucking Instagram and shit. But, you know. So yeah, that was my brother because I remember that shit.
Dominique,
because she had the nickname. We gave her a nickname Tushy because she kept falling on her butt.
She
fell on her butt a couple of times and she was real upset.
Yo, you know it's funny. Shout out to those Olympic girls.
Yeah,
bro, they was looking sexy, bro. Like, what was it? Fucking, who was it? Shannon Miller, fucking Carrie Strug, and fucking, I can't remember all the rest of them bitches, but.
There's a lot.
Yeah,
but yeah, so yeah, that was bronze.
Yeah, Dominique Moceanu, Mini Moceanu.
Fuck. Silver.
That chick was hot.
You know what? Topanga. Danielle Fisher. Topanga.
Dirty son of a bitch.
Yeah. Topanga, dude. I mean, come on.
Now she's an honorable mention.
I got a really good one.
Show was great on top of it. The show was just downright funny. Fucking Eric was hilarious as he slowly got dumber as he got older.
Wait,
like,
Eric?
Yeah, his brother.
Oh, yeah, that's right, his older brother.
Yeah.
I was thinking, I was like,
that's
I was
thing.
Like,
if
you
watch the show, like, he was kind of dumb.
Yeah, he got much stupider as
shit
went on.
And it was great,
no,
though.
I remember that.
It was okay.
I remember
and
that.
And then the bromance between
Sean
and Corey Doc.
And like, Sean ended up with that really fine black chick.
Yeah.
I can't remember
and
what
her dad was Shona.
Oh, Jesus, yes. I remember.
Her dad was Shona, by the way.
Yeah.
But, and I always remember the episode, though, where, like, Sean was dating some chick and he couldn't talk to Corey no more. So they were sneaking around.
Oh, yeah.
And being friends. The funniest shit.
Shout out to Boy Meets World.
Yeah, and Danielle Fishel just blossomed.
Topanga.
Good God.
She got
you know,
hot.
I just realized one.
And then,
you still got to wait for me to go. So
of
go
course. Of course. Jennifer Love Hewitt.
You dirty son of a bitch.
Dude.
He had her first, Bo.
Yeah. No, Jennifer,
Party of Five.
Party of Five.
And then I Know What You Did Last Summer.
Yeah.
And of course, one underrated comedy of coming of age movie, The Can't Hardly Wait.
Can't Hardly Wait was a great movie.
Yeah. It had some great moments.
Yo, Jennifer Love Hewitt was hot, bro.
And
was in the 90s.
The movie itself, though, Seth Green was fucking really hilarious.
Yeah, bro, that movie itself
was damn good. Like, it was funny. It had a bunch of great one-liners, and she was fucking amazingly hot.
Yeah, she was.
The fact of the matter is, I watched it, I was like, oh, I get to see Jennifer Love Hewitt like that for, like, a movie?
Yeah.
Fuck it. And then I was like, yo, this movie's actually fucking funny. Like,
I might have to watch Can't Hardly Wait again. Yeah, I haven't seen that movie.
That was a classic,
years.
Bro.
Yep. Classic.
All right.
Serge, you're up.
Yo, fucking that movie.
Now, with the revised list.
Right, come on, Serge.
Twice.
Bring
I got a fucking, all right.
I got a good one for my.
Oh, man, I got a couple of honorable mentions.
All right. So, let's get some more 90s music.
I'm going to borrow from your book, Swiss.
Yeah, bro, there's going to be some ties.
Let's get a Max book.
Yes.
All right, so I'm going to go with my first one from the 90s. She was probably at the beginning of the 90s. Winnie Cooper.
Oh, wow.
See, that's what I was thinking about.
Holy crap. Her now, she probably finer than all of them right now.
Actually, she does look pretty
Danica
good now.
Danica McKellar.
And smart as fuck.
Yeah.
Yeah, she's a teacher now.
Second place, late 90s. Mila Kunis.
Oh, yes.
That 70 show, that 70 a.k.a. Show. Mrs. Ashton Kutcher.
Yeah.
Fine.
Yeah. Jackie. Everything.
Jackie!
Yeah.
My gold. And this is like the queen of the 90s. I'm glad. I think somebody else said it, but I'm going to say it anyway. Jessica Alba.
No. Dark Angel. Dark Angel, yeah. Jessica. Yeah. Angel.
Holy crap.
There was another show, too. Unless I'm getting my actresses confused.
I remember Dark Angel.
It was. I mean, I'm getting.
Yeah, she was in Dark Angel. She was in that one movie with
Idle Hands.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That was a pretty funny horror movie.
Yeah, I'm so surprised.
Plus, also the one with what was the movie where she played a stripper?
Oh, Sin City.
Yeah, Sin City.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, but that wasn't that in the 2000s.
Yeah, but that was.
No, no. Oh well, I mean, damn, bro. I mean, if you haven't seen fucking Good Luck Chuck, bro, she's dope in that too.
Yeah.
Yeah, but originally I had
just
Topanga.
A side note real quick. Donald Trump's an idiot because he doesn't know how to spell
and
stop.
And originally I had Jennifer Love Hewitt as the queen of the 90s, but Bo stole it, so he stole my thunder. Couldn't do it.
There's multiple queens of the 90s, bro.
Yeah, to me she was top.
Mind you, Beyonce was in the 90s too.
Dude, Destiny's Child.
Very early, like 16 year
old.
Yeah, bro. Destiny's Child was in the 90s.
That was easily 99,
98. I was in high school
when I
was in high school when that came out. Destiny's Child came out. Yeah.
Because remember, that was when Total Request Live was
all
like.
All the women.
Thank you for saying that.
I want to say that's like super late 90s.
Yeah.
In the 90s as you can.
Well, yeah, exactly. Because you had
all those bands.
I don't remember anybody singing that. And I hung out with all the 2000s.
Shit, bro. That was. I graduated in 2000. So before that, Destiny's Child. Bills, bro. All that shit came out.
Honorable mention. I mean, I could turn the phone on and go through a list of them. but the one that I wrote down,
Eliza
Dushku?
No, Cuthbert.
Oh, 24, the chick from
the
24.
The one from Girl Next Door.
Holy shit, 90s.
Girl Next Door.
That was in the 90s?
Yeah.
That's
Next Door was
late
in the
90s.
Really?
Because I went to the movies and saw that with somebody.
Late 90s.
Okay.
Let me see one. I got a couple more.
Yeah, a couple more.
We might have to do a couple. We might have to do maybe three.
Rachel Lee Cook.
Wow.
Rachel, remember her from
Rachel Lee Cook? She was cute.
She was hot.
Yo, hold up. Let me throw my honorable mention.
I got one more.
Fucking.
It's three.
I get three. Reese Witherspoon.
Nice. I can agree.
I'm not mad at Reese Witherspoon. All right, pass it to somebody. We do that for the honorable mention.
We'll just go in reverse.
Oh, just go in reverse? All right, well then, boom.
Dude, Natalie Imbruglia.
Oh!
Fuck, I didn't even think about music. I did not even go to just music.
So dude, you know how much music I got right
I did all actresses.
Yo, you did. And that's the thing, like, she wasn't super sexy. She was just fucking pretty.
Yeah.
And just cute. She was,
Wait. She was like a bird, right? Or was she torn?
She was torn.
She was torn. Nelly Furtado was
Nelly Furtado. Bro, Nelly Furtado was hot, too. Don't get it twisted. Yeah. But, yes, you wasn't Natalie Imbruglia.
No.
You know, Christina Aguilera, actually.
Yeah.
Definitely.
Yeah. And she aged well.
Yes, very well.
Much better than Britney.
Because Christina went and popped out some kids and got that thickness.
Yeah.
Yeah, but Christina didn't have a K-fed in her life. No.
That's true, too.
Let's be real, bro.
Good point there,
Let's be real, bro. She didn't have a K-fed. She had a cast, but she didn't have a K-fed. Hold on. You got one more.
And, you know, because if I'm not mistaken, I'm pretty sure she showed up like late 90s because that's when like the American Pies and shit were a thing.
Yeah,
right?
Oh, I know what you're talking about. Fuck.
No, Allison Hannigan.
Yeah, I was going to say, I thought you were going to go Tara Reid, but Tara
not
Reid
even that.
Off.
No, I thought the other
Elizabeth.
One.
Shannon Elizabeth.
Yeah.
Bro, Shannon Elizabeth, Tara Reid.
Allison Hannigan.
Yeah, Allison Hannigan came out
she was
the champ
cute.
Of that movie.
Yeah, she did. Well.
No, because what are the other ones doing? Nothing. Since then.
That's true because she went to
How I Met Your Mother.
How I Met Your Mother.
Yeah, that's when she got really hot.
Well, she did, but Shannon Elizabeth was still doing movies.
But also, all the other sequels of American Pie focused on her as opposed to the other girls.
Yep.
Okay. All right.
And you can't even find Tara Reid anywhere, probably besides some crap.
Sharknado, man. Sharknado.
You see drugs.
Oh, yeah,
Sharknado.
Fucking cold.
She did have pretty ass eyes, bro.
She did, bro.
Like, you can just
Tara Reid before all the drugs.
Yeah,
was cute.
You know what?
Another? Can I get another? Yeah, let me get another.
No.
Lindsay
Lohan. I'm gonna say it any fucking way.
No.
Herbie?
90s Lindsay was fucking tough. When
it's
Fez
like
was
tagging, bro. It's like
when
parent
Fez,
trap.
No. No, this was when Fez was tagging that shit.
Oh, yeah. No, but that was in the
2000s. Mean Girls?
Oh, yeah.
Mean Girls
right.
was in the 90s.
Mm.
Yeah,
I think that's
you might want to check that.
You're borderlining it, bro.
Border right
it's
there.
You're borderlining it, dude. Because Parent Trap was in
welcome
the
to Surge is
a
pedo.
Let's check.
Mean Girls is 2004.
Wow, shit. Never
whoops.
Mind.
Yeah, bro.
It just seems like a lot longer to me.
That doesn't count, Surge.
Yeah.
Sir.
That was all right. Almost 20 years ago.
I withdraw.
All right,
yeah,
so.
You all
right, Alf.
Now, I'm going to say this just because now it's all coming back to me.
Britney Spears.
No.
She was
I'm going to throw two groups.
Oh, you going
through
like
groups?
Groups?
R&B groups?
We're doing groups?
No, R&B groups?
No,
because
no,
that's
just
bullshit. R&B groups and then one single.
You're gonna say
so,
En Vogue?
SWV?
Oh,
no,
yes.
That's bullshit.
TLC?
Just throwing a whole clique.
You can't throw because
they're all fucking
group.
Fine as shit.
They're
come on,
fine,
man.
Bro.
Are you kidding me?
Yeah, but I mean,
you know, you take the finest one from the group.
Okay, then
that
from TLC is fucking Chili.
That's fine. Yeah.
Now, as far as SWV, I don't know any of their names.
What's the look on your face, Swiss? You don't agree that Chili's the hottest member?
No.
Fuck you.
At that time?
Chili. Yes.
Bro, T-Boz was way
hotter.
No
way.
No.
Because you're
only because. That's only because.
Nah.
Was that movie Surge?
No. It was
I want a chick that going to challenge me.
Oh, and Belly.
No.
Yes, thank you.
She was
Yes. Watch Red Light Special and tell me that she is not the
fucking
hottest Chili's. Chick in Red Light Special.
Chili.
Chili's always the hottest member.
Nah, bro.
We can ask
the
people.
The only time I'll give T-Boz was Belly. That's
you
want to
put a Facebook poll out there?
Red Light Special T-Boz,
Chili
bro.
Always wins.
Nah,
I'm sorry.
Dude.
Sorry, Chili.
Maybe now.
No.
I mean, always. Maybe now. And by the way, she had Usher, and we know what Usher got.
Yeah.
Oh. I'm just saying.
Oh my God, facts.
I'm just thank saying. You.
He's letting it burn.
Just saying. That's his confession.
And you know what? he's got it bad.
He does.
He had to have
and
it
so
his
did,
way.
And so does she. And so does she. I'm
all
just
right.
saying.
And then the single actress, and I got this idea from Swiss when he mentioned Skinamax Lear, Lisa Bonet.
Yes.
Oh.
Remember this movie called Angel Heart?
Yeah, Lisa Bonet was.
Thank you.
But she was more 80s, though.
No, she was in the 90s.
She was in
Cos
the 90s.
Carried
she
over
was
to the 90s.
Cosby Show was...
It carried over to the 90s.
And she was on A Different World.
And A Different World, thank you.
It's a different world.
K-Swiss, yeah. You're up.
All right, so, surprised this one wasn't said, but Jennifer Lopez. God, bro, J-Lo in the 90s?
Fuck yeah.
Woo!
Yeah.
Bro.
The Cell J-Lo?
The Anaconda J-Lo?
Anaconda J-Lo?
Oh, bro, like, yo, and at the end when she was doing all the Latino reggaeton shit, that was right
this
at the
is,
end of
this
the
is 90s. This is pre-Benifer, right?
Yeah, that was right before Jennifer.
Pre-Benifer.
This is that if was, you have my love, Jennifer.
Yeah, that there you go. On the six. That's Jenny from the Block, Jennifer.
Jenny from the Block was 2000.
No, that's 2000. That's right. That's
just
right.
As if you had my love.
Yeah, that's right. All right, so there was
that
her.
That had to be 99.
That was a fly girl, Jennifer.
Yes, that was a fly girl, Jennifer.
Right.
And because, once again, bro, Skinamax shit just kept doing it for me. Fucking Jamie Presley. I can't forget about Jamie Presley.
I don't know, man.
Nah, bro, Jamie Presley is.
I don't know.
Moments.
No, it's just Poison Ivy.
Oh, yeah.
Poison Ivy.
I'm trying to remember. There was a movie. I don't know if it was in the 90s or 2000s, but shit.
All right, I posed the question on Facebook. We'll see how it goes.
All right, yeah, we'll see. We'll
but,
see how
what was your third one?
And the third one, man.
You got some fucking winners.
When did Wild Things come out?
Oh,
Wild Things.
Oh, Denise Richards.
Good for Denise Richards.
Oh shit.
And
Neve
Campbell.
And Neve Campbell.
Good God, Denise Richards is
but
another champion.
There is one.
Do it,
and
do it.
She was so up. She's obscure. You may or may not remember her.
I'm
in the 90s, bro. Fucking Nikki Cox.
Yeah. Oh God, yeah. From
yes.
that one
from
show.
From Unhappily Ever After.
With the rabbit.
But you know what? Honestly,
it was Married with Children with a bunny.
And I apologize because this is for some
and
reason.
And Christina Applegate. Golly,
man.
Bro. Kelly Bundy.
I put them all to shame right now. And we all fucked up. Selma Hayek, dog.
Yes.
Oh my God, yes.
It's so many, bro.
Yo.
Now wait a minute. When did
because that was
Desperado
times.
Desperado.
When did
and
Dust
and
Dust Till Dawn. Yeah.
Dust Till
Dawn.
Oh,
that
God,
was late
man.
90s.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That was definitely a Skinamax right there.
That's so,
funny.
That, yeah. Yeah, she,
and it's so funny
was,
because
see,
we didn't name any
but here's
Baywatch
the,
chicks.
Here's the thing, though. Here's the
that's
thing.
What that's what started the whole conversation.
I didn't name any of them.
Not one.
Yo. Selma Hayek's still fine.
Yeah,
she is.
By far.
Yes, yep. She is.
She has a lot of these still.
You know what's funny? That's interesting. If we go through all of our list and say who's actually still looks good.
Yeah.
Yes. Yeah.
Because if I'm sitting here thinking about it, because Mariah.
Oh, Mila Kunis by far.
Yeah.
Yeah, she's definitely still prime. Yeah.
I think Jessica Alba, too. Yeah.
You know, Topanga. I haven't seen Lisa Bonet in anything. Like
I think she was Biker Boys. She was in Biker Boys.
Who?
Lisa Bonet. She was in Biker Boys. Yeah. She played Queen.
I never watched it, so.
Yeah, no, she played Queen in Biker Boys.
They were more worried about promoing. Was Tyrese, was that, right?
No, it was Derek Luke. He was the guy from one of
No, Tyrese was in that.
No, he wasn't.
I feel like he was. It's
Lawrence Fishburne. It's Lawrence Fishburne. Maybe that's who I'm thinking of. Wow, there's, you got Lawrence Fishburne.
No, there's somebody like, I'm telling you, the guy's name, I have the movie.
It's Derek Luke. That's the guy. Sure? He's the guy who played Puff in Notorious.
Because I mean, he looked like
He looked like him. He was bald. Man.
Why are you being so racist?
We really need to revisit this again. I had no time to think.
Yeah, it's Derek Luke, bro. It's Lawrence
Fishburne.
What are you saying, bro? They all look the same?
No.
All bald-headed black dudes look the same.
You might as well just call
Tate. Lorenz Tate was in that movie. Guy was the one I was probably thinking. Yes, Lorenz Tate.
Yeah, him.
You got Lorenz Tate confused with Tyrese?
I did. There's no way you can do that.
That's not even close.
Maybe that's it.
That's old dog.
I don't know, man.
You know who else?
Was he in a movie with bikes?
You know who else we forgot?
I feel like Tyrese was a...
Oh, Nia Long.
Oh, God, yes.
Bro, there's a whole section to take. Bro, Tyra Banks.
Yeah.
We didn't go any models. Remember
the one from the LL Cool J show?
Oh, yeah. That's Maya Campbell.
She ended up turning into like a crap.
I wasn't the old...
Oh, God. I just remembered somebody, too.
Oh, jeez.
The Jamie Foxx show. What was her name?
Oh, yeah. The Jamie... What's her name?
Garcelle Bouvet.
Oh, yes. God.
Garcelle Bouvet. That was fancy.
Fancy.
So fun. Fancy.
That's funny.
Yeah.
I wasn't the only one, by the way.
We got one vote for Chili.
I got to the E.
Come on.
Yeah, please, bro. Come on, man.
Just saying.
Did you say Red Light Special?
We don't need to. This is
bro,
just,
you have to. That's what I'm talking about.
No, you don't have to narrow
because
it down
everybody's
to the video.
Bro, because
for every Red Light Special, there's Creep.
Which she looked good in, too.
Look, Chili's the champ.
I'm saying the only time T-Boz was good was in fucking Belly. That's it.
She wasn't really that
she
good.
Was fine. Well, she was,
she wasn't even that fine in Belly.
I think it was her hair that just messed it up for me. I really wasn't a fan.
I wasn't a fan of that.
Let me speak to your manager haircut.
That was the bob, bro. The way that she had that bob, are you fucking
with the long
me,
part?
Yeah, bro, with the long. She had the long front.
Where you hold on to it,
bro? Nah, that she had that long. every like black chick had that, bro. Fucking Nia Long had
the
that reins. Haircut. Fucking
what you call them?
What is it?
Those are the reins.
Oh, is that what it is? Yeah, no, dude. She was fucking hot with that little bob. Adina Howard had that same shit.
Yep.
Bro, there's a lot of girls that had that.
Oh, God.
There was a ton of them.
They really going to start thinking about shit back in the 90s.
There was a ton of them, dude. But no, that was good. Like I said, I wish, you know, I hope they stayed looking good.
She was on Fresh Prince at 1.2.
Who? Nia Long?
Yes.
Yeah, of course she was. She played Lisa.
Yeah, man.
That was his girlfriend. Mm-hmm. Come on, man. I remember all of that. Like I said, we didn't name no models.
Yeah, because Tyra Banks.
Cindy Crawford.
I don't know about Cindy Crawford.
True. Bro, she was like one of the...
I wasn't a fan of Cindy Crawford.
Well, she was the... Because she was the poster.
My uncle was.
She
had
was
the poster.
The poster fucking girl of shit. Yeah. You know what I'm saying?
My uncle had that poster for the longest time.
So I'm saying, bro. Like, there was... Bro, I'm sure there's a bunch of horror movie chicks that were missing. Because they all, you remember back in the 90s when they started doing all those horror movies and they just cast like hot chicks
all
in horror
movies? The Scream
like
movies?
Every Scream movie had them.
Well, that was Drew Barrymore and Neve Campbell.
Yeah, Drew Barrymore. Can't forget about Drew Barrymore. I told you, bro, there's so many we forgot. I didn't even name Al from fucking Step
Alex
by Step.
Mack.
Alex Mack, too. Yeah.
Ah,
Step by Step. Yeah, we didn't say Megan Good.
Yeah.
There's so many. There's,
yeah,
there's
we
so
did.
Many.
We did
yeah,
say
we did.
Megan Good. None of us said
pre,
it, but somebody said it.
That was pre-top three.
That was pre-top. Yeah, that was pre-top three. Megan Good didn't make the cut. She didn't make the cut. That was Cousin Skeeter time.
Right. She didn't block.
You know what I'm saying?
None
of the VJs made it. They had all those. They had all those
they
VJs.
Did.
I thought it was Free. It was Free. Free. That was during the 80s.
Free was
90s.
during the 90s.
That was late 90s.
That was late 90s. 106 in Park. Yeah. I remember
Lala,
watching that in high
wasn't
school.
Wasn't Lala 90s, late 90s?
Lala.
Yeah.
I think she was in the 2000s.
Yeah. I think so.
Yeah, I think 2000s. That's early 2000s.
She was before the Vanessa Manillo chick.
Well, she was one of the last ones on TRL. She was She was one of the last ones on TRL.
Yeah.
Before they got rid of the show because Carson Daly said, fuck all that.
I'm done.
I'm getting on. I mean, Carson Daly started getting that late night money. Let me get that NBC money.
Yeah, because me and Alfie went to a Carson Daly show taping.
Oh, that's right. When we went to New York.
You know what's funny? I seen Carson Daly live too, but I saw him when you remember how MTV used
Who was
to do
on
the,
that episode, sir? Do you remember?
I want to say guy from Dumb and Dumber was there, wasn't he?
Jeff Daniels?
Yeah. So. You know, I think he's right. Jeff Daniels.
Holy I don't shit. Remember much from that. Like, I that
well,
was
crazy.
What
well, I'll tell you this, bro. Remember when MTV used to do the Shore Houses on the Jersey Shore?
Yeah.
They used to do that shit every fucking spring break. They would have the
Oh, they had the house on the beach.
Yeah, they had the house on the beach. I
from
was
like,
there
from Memorial Day to
Carson
like Labor
Daly,
Day.
When Carson Daly first got his show, yeah. he did like a little show that was on the shore. Him and Eric Nice.
You remember DJ Eric Scribble. Nice? DJ Scribble.
DJ Scribble. Well, Scribble wasn't around back then. He wasn't around back then. Back then, it was just like fucking Carson Daly. Carson Daly.
They're bringing
was like
back
everywhere.
Real World, and it's going to be just Facebook, Facebook exclusive.
That's terrible.
Yeah, well, it's because it's Real World, right? And it's in Atlanta.
Oh. You know what's funny, man? Is I always liked the Real World. I thought the Real World was a really good show.
It was
like,
the first
like when
few
it first
seasons.
When it first started. Yeah.
When it first started because it wasn't scripted.
Yeah.
After well, that, they started scripting.
Well, here's the thing. It's not that it was scripted. It was just they messed with the variables, I guess you could say. They messed with the variables. The fact is, you put a gay guy with a bunch of straight people, you know what's going to happen.
Yeah.
You put one black dude
Especially back
with a bunch
then.
Of white people.
You put a
people,
gay guy in there with a strong
with a,
arm
with a,
Christian.
With a country, with a dude who's never been around gay dudes, you know that's what's going to happen. You're going to get
hilarious.
A puck. You're going to get a puck and Pedro.
For
and
real,
people don't even know those names.
Oh,
fucking
yeah. I
Puck just passed? I think Puck just passed.
Really?
No.
Yeah,
Puck, I think so.
Puck died?
I think so, like, within the past 3 years.
Holy shit. Puck
right.
died?
Nah.
I'm pretty sure, because I remember sure. I read about
nah,
it.
Nah, remember David and Tammy?
Oh, God, Tammy was funny shit.
She looked like T-Boss.
Mm-hmm, exactly.
Thank you.
But?
But what? She looked just like T-Boss, bro. Remember that
shit? So fine as hell.
Remember
so
that shit, bro? David became the first motherfucker to get kicked out.
Yep.
He got kicked out because she said, I'm naked under here. And he was like,
yeah, Puck is still alive.
Is he still alive?
Yeah.
Well, then that must have been one of those fake things.
Yeah, it was fake news, bro.
He was in the news recently. I don't know if he almost died.
He probably almost died.
I
he
mean,
almost
got,
died. Bro,
he,
did,
look,
did he,
he
not
does
remember
have
his
a mugshot.
You not remember his lifestyle?
Yeah, that boy was wild.
That boy was wild as hell.
He was bro. Jackass before Jackass was Jackass.
Bro, yes. Remember he used to fucking eat peanut butter with his hands on the show?
And Pedro got all pissed.
He's like, yo, like,
well,
like
why are you worried about this man
and he blew
eating peanut butter?
Bro, he blew snot rocket in that bitch.
Straight. You worried about a man eating peanut butter straight from the... Not like he got AIDS.
Yeah.
And if he did, you already got it, so...
Exactly.
What are you worried about?
Yo, that shit was crazy. I forgot about all... Bro, there used to be real controversy on that
yeah.
shit.
Yeah.
Like, I forgot he had AIDS.
That, and they're bringing it back, like, to touch on all the
remember
shit
the chick,
going on
remember
now.
Remember the one chick? I think it was, like, Seattle. Bro, there's so many real-world moments. Like, remember the fucking one chick from Seattle?
All can get it. I'm not asking all
see,
of them. We
see,
all know that all of them can get it.
See? That's what happens, bro. That's what happens.
Which is your
but
favorite?
No, who was the chick that, I think her name was, like, Irene or something. It was a chick that...
She threw,
like, the dude's shit into the sea or some shit in Seattle.
The dog. And no, he threw her dog into the thing.
Was it?
Then a stuffed dog.
And oh, kid, yeah, that's
and then
right.
She
he
was
took
leaving,
his, hey,
then he opened
it.
The door.
It was the black dude.
Slapped her in the face.
That's right.
Yeah.
That was the first time a woman got hit on that show.
Yeah.
Yo, that shit was nuts. I remember that. He popped her, and they were like.
Because she was like, when are you going to come out the closet?
Yeah, she kept calling him gay. And then he slapped her. I'm like, come on, dude.
This guy says all of them. I said, which is your favorite? He said, the one that's most willing.
Which is T-Boss. Which is T-Boss.
You're not go helping me.
Which is T-Boss. Go watch
Who's
Red
responded?
Light
is anybody that we know responded so far?
So far, we got Juan Sanchez. He hasn't responded. He said, lyrically or sexy. Come on. I said, captivating to the eye. Cam Loggins said, chilly. And Keith Larson says, the one that said, all of them can get it, but doesn't want to specify. Why don't you guys just be real and say which is you like? We're just trying to see
because,
who's going to win here.
Because it's T-Boss,
well,
you
did it on
like
your
this should
shit.
Be a one must go.
Yo, you know. Because we all know it's Left Eye because she already left.
Yeah.
That's rest up. In peace.
Yeah.
Bro, you know what's funny? You know what's funny? I'm so pissed. They never did a Real World Tampa.
They should have.
That would have been cool.
They can get away with that now.
They could.
Depending on how good the numbers do for this new one, I'm pretty sure Tampa.
I don't think that one's going to do that well. If it's just on Facebook, I don't think it's going to do that well. Well, I guess it makes sense because nobody's really watching TV.
Yeah, nobody's really watching TV.
No, everything.
And I think if it.
If they got a streaming deal.
Yeah.
If Real World. If they could probably reboot that series.
Because yeah. I remember when they came out to do casting calls in Tampa.
At the Empire. Or was it Full Moon?
That's no, funny. It was downtown.
No, it had to be Ybor. No, it was Ybor.
Yeah, it was Ybor.
We went, remember?
I think it was Empire.
Yeah, it was Empire.
Because we went upstairs.
Yep.
Oh, no.
I remember that.
Yeah, because that was that one girl, the little short one.
That you were just fawning over.
And love.
No, not me. I really
yeah, you were, motherfucker. No. Yeah, you were.
No.
Don't even say that.
No. You see that face,
Don't even say that shit.
You saw that Hold face, up. Right?
Shut the fuck up. You're so in love with that chick.
Thank you, Bo.
Which one?
The one from New Orleans, if I'm not mistaken.
I don't know. She just like stepped over me when they were asking all the questions.
Yeah.
Wait, when did they do a casting call here? Because I'm trying to think. Because I remember the only chick that I remember that got on from
yeah,
there was that Robin chick.
I bagged some chick there.
Oh, that's funny.
Yeah. It was hilarious. Danica, shout out to her.
Shout out to Danica.
I don't know what she's doing now, but.
You got to hit her up on Facebook, bro.
That was funny.
You got to hit her up on Facebook, man. But still, I'd like to. I
could have made that show if I would have actually talked a little bit.
Do you know where? Where it was going though? You know what city they were doing?
I don't think so. I don't remember.
It's maybe the one Miami. After. Check. We got to check the lineups. I forgot her name. She was a really small one. The smallest one that they. That was the one. I think that was the Hawaii episode where she was on.
What is it? Was it?
No,
the,
not
it wasn't
Ruthie.
The chick, yeah,
no,
I was gonna it say it wasn't Ruthie. The chick with the twin sister, was it?
No, no.
Yo, Ruthie.
And the other
that
chick
one.
That the other chick that walked around topless the whole fucking time.
We got
time.
Another vote for Chili. Just saying.
just saying. Your friend.
I'm just saying there's two votes for Chili and no votes for anyone else.
I'm waiting for.
Yeah, there's anyone else.
I'm waiting
not
for Reginald Gray to come out. I'm waiting for. It's the Reginald Gray, J Rock, maybe.
What are you talking about?
Fresh P. I'm waiting for those guys to pop on there and say something.
That's if they see it. My algorithms don't pop too often.
Yeah, because you know your shit's usually about some other shit. Your shit's usually about some just off the wall shit, or at least a cat video. One of those two.
Damn, they got a lot of seasons.
Or no, the
yeah, bro. There's
Zach Morris is trash.
32 yeah. seasons.
There's 32 seasons of The Real World.
Yep.
What? No.
Let's see. From nine. What? Wait a minute.
No.
Well, they would have had to do. They would have had to do multiples
unless
during the year.
They're counting like
they would
have
had to do multiples during the year.
The
like
Real
they
World
to do
versus Road Rules shit. If they're counting that,
oh
as well.
Yeah, I forgot about. Remember Road Rules?
Three.
Oh God, yes.
You know what made
I know her name when I see it.
You know what made Real World good that they fucking stopped doing and why it's fucking started failing? Remember they had to work.
Yes, yeah. Right. They had to work.
They had to get a job.
Get jobs.
They had to get jobs. Like there was like some bullshit. Like you all work at the surf shop.
Right.
Like when they were in Hawaii, they all had to work at the surf shop, so they had to like they couldn't party all the time. Yeah. It was like real fucking life.
But when they got out, they went in.
They fucking went in, bro. They went fucking ham.
And of course, they gave them alcohol.
Remember CT when he punched the French guy.
Yeah,
he went overseas and punched the French dude. His fucking argument on the streets. Yo, I'm from Boston. I'm from fucking Boston. And he punched a French dude. Dude didn't even know what the fuck he was saying.
What are you saying? I'm from Boston.
He's like, I'm from Boston. And the French guy was like, you
fucking
were...
hardcore.
Why don't they have the photos of the people?
What, of each season?
Yeah.
I remember that chick, Jamie.
That's funny because I was just looking right at her.
Yeah, she actually did
she's,
something
yeah,
with
she's
herself.
The only one that actually has done something since.
No.
Then. Well, no.
No.
You got the one guy in Congress.
Yeah.
Wait, who?
Wait, yeah.
The Hold guy on. That was in the same season with Pedro.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
The one that was his friend.
He's a congressman?
Oh, wow.
Yeah, he's in Congress now.
Oh, don't forget The Miz.
Yeah, I was about to say, how you gonna leave Mike out?
Big.
Mike from Chicago.
Okay, here's all the...
Theo, but he was Road Rules, though. Theo,
yeah, that's right.
And he actually has like a...
Wasn't there a crossover at one point with that?
I want to see... Hey. I want to get David's album. People don't remember that.
Oh,
remember
yes.
David?
Amudibabuda.
Yo, that was like the worst song ever.
Search and Found Her.
Who is it?
Oh, they didn't say that. Where's the name at?
Jesus Christ.
Good Lord,
this girl
man.
Right here.
What season is it?
It doesn't say because it grouped them all black cast members. The short one in the middle.
Yeah.
I don't know her name. But after that season is when they came to Tampa because she was one of the people that were asking questions.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
That was the one that stepped over me.
Huh.
Like Allen Iverson.
That was good.
She was with the season with David, if I'm not mistaken.
I think
I'm looking at because I'm looking at all the photos.
Yeah, look for the season. What season was that with David?
That was New Orleans.
Was that New Orleans?
Yeah.
I can't think, bro. I've seen so many yeah. Real Worlds. No. Real World used to be my shit.
Yeah, no.
And then those challenges, bro. I used to watch all of that. That was back when MTV actually did some shit.
Yeah, actually did. But-